Due to some violent content, parental discretion is advised.
Look into my face and it's plain to see. Machiavelli's insane as insane can be. It's kind of strange, insane is what you claim to be. But you looking pretty motherfucking sane to me. Low key is the dude that you aim to be. Rock steady with machetes in your brains and teeth. With spaghetti running heavy down your face and cheeks. I bring the deadliest of melodies and blazing beats. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, the violence within me, telling me to slash with your neck and your chimney. As I'm tying you quickly and pondering, throwing you down the way to fish me. All the happiness drains from my face, all that's really left is bitterness and hate. Come into my set, give wickedness a taste as I take your motherfucking life and go ape shit.
With the hammer, so the tools like a mechanic, so that everybody panics when I'm. And that's just what I do, so when the victim is through, then I'll be coming for you. You can't blame me for wanting to see brains leak all over this dang street, man. I'm just get golden locks, chop a wrist and take a watch and hit your grandfather with his clock.
And I'll kill anyone. Due to some violent content, parental discretion is advised.
Scream for me in a mash show with no remorse. Shade, neither rip, I got a thing for killing teen whores. Record everything I do while I feed more drugs in my victims and all that's left is in OD. Corpse reports describing the scene of illicit dreams from the Nightmare on Elm Street movie, but this is me. MILWAUK and the double E. Underground monster, but I'm high on the lowest key, so I'm
violent. Discretion divide.
Wildin', looking for neighborhoods that terrorize. You should see your facial expression when I pull this knife. Almost as if you just look death right up in its eyes. Yep, you did. This is the kid. Have you tripping to yourself asking me if it's the same? Hell no. But I'ma put this to you.
Content, parental discretion is advised.
All alone in the room with these pages of revelations on the wall for motivation. It ain't about money, it's about devastation. No need for subliminal, this shit is blatant. Yeah, so you can try to change the station, but it don't matter cause I'll still be what you're facing. And it's amazing my relationship to crazy. And eating pussy rappers never fazed me, it's what I do.
Violent.
Just to clear up the assumptions, assassinating fakes is my one and only function. Distorted images of hip-hop and corruption. Check his vital signs, signal interruption. You see, I hypnotize the mindless with rhymes, and combined with time ends with silence. If not, I devise a twine to bind them, killing them with kindness, not doing it with violence.